Whether he forgives you or you scare people.
Get away! You'll change like the rest! They follow you. Once you are in the story, they possess your friends and follow. See? I found copies. All from the same pen, and older than the ones in song. Dormant my ass! Take them! I want out! I won't disappear chasing a lie! I won't!
Atrasvala, champion. I hear your performance in the proving was nothing short of amazing. There can no longer be any doubt where your sympathies lie. If you're ready, Lord Harrowmont will see you now.
Buddy. I figured you'd be the one, you know, who could help me find Branka. But I guess you're just like all the rest. You don't have to play dumb. What? I know he's been poked. He looking to take it for himself? A little lost technology of the... Too little, too late. But it's a nice gesture. I know. If you find out what they know, it might just put me a step closer to finding her.
Are you ready to see his lordship now? The honor is lord...
Your father missed you sorely in his final days. I am glad you found a new place among the Grey Wardens. For us, the Darkspawn are a constant menace, so a blight may not elicit the same urgency you are used to. Ultimately, the Assembly decides what troops to send. If they no longer fear civil war, they'll have no reason to hold back. If you want my support to count, I will have to be king, and right now, there is no sure way to get there. Have you heard of a woman named Jarvia and the criminal Carter she runs? The Assembly receives pleas every day from the common folk, begging that something be done about her. So far, no one has managed. Jarvia hides her base in Dust Town. The raw edges of the city, where no one lives but castless and criminals. If you would help me in this, it would show the Assembly that I, and not Balin, have the ability to defend and rule this city. Do this, and I promise if I take the throne, I will not stop until the Assembly sends your troops. Look for Jarvia in Dust Town.
Going.
News of the hour. Lord Harrowmont, proven to be working with surfacers. His betrayal...
Harrowmont has suckered the warden.
And I'm off.
Balin will not allow it.
Quick!
Lord Valen swears revenge on Grey Wardens. He is like a man...
I have heard nothing from House Idukan. Please don't forget us, my lord.
Say the word.
The Warden has joined Harriman. Attack for Valen.
Let's finish this.
Let me guess. This is where the poor people live.
There's a rich one.
Let's wipe them out.
We get plenty for their kid once they're out of it.
Now we get dirty.
All right.
It's a good day.
Who are you? You don't look like any guardsman I ever saw, and that's not much of a uniform. To tell the truth, I was supposed to meet someone, a traveler like you. But it doesn't look like he made it through the gate. Any chance you're looking to make a little coin? Human ki- like the laws, you can keep it, or... And, if you bring back his return order, I could pay you, say, 20 sop. Most dwarves, the real issue is that lyrium's valuable. It's only found down here. Long as...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get in your way. No!
What do you want, Warden? You're out of your element down here. Is that so? What makes you think anyone here would turn me... I mean, this person in? You've walked into a sodding fight, Warden, and I've already passed your stupid tome along. Too bad for you.
All right.
Wipe them out!
I didn't do it, sir. I swear.
Your clothes are so fancy. Did you get them topside? My mam used to say they don't got no stone to pro- Yes. When my Da left, he never came back. Who's to say-
Well, look at that. It's not often old Nadezhda sees a fine-dressed stranger here in Dust Town. What are you looking for? Know it? I lived it, my friend. And let me tell you, it's worse now than in my day. Jarvia took over the Carta not more than a year ago, and already she's got every duster with both legs bearing swords for her. Won't be easy. She's gotten real careful since Barat died. Real paranoid. She's got Carta members all carrying these fingerbone tokens. She scratches some mark into them, so she'll know they came from her. There's doors to her base all over the city, but only one is ever open at a time. And if you show up without a token, you'd never know it was there. Can't help you there, Selraka. The Carta members keep them real tight. Now, how about that coin you promised? I'll think of you when I go to bed with a...
Spare... Have you a coin to spare, my lord? It's for my son. He's sick. He hasn't any clean clothes to wear or anything to eat today. Neither have I. A question I ask every day. He was eager enough for a daughter who would bring him into the mining caste. But since the boy was born, I've not seen nose or heel of the lout. And me alone on the street, forbidden to return to my family unless I... But no, I can't bear to even think of it. My son's father is casteless, as is he. I used to be a miner, but my parents stripped my caste and refused to accept me back. Unless I agree to abandon the child in the deep roads and pretend I never bore him. You would do that? But why? Then I cannot...
Hey there, stranger.
Well, look what we have here.
Jarvia said you were looking for trouble. Congratulations. You found it.
Now let's...
I am ready.
Don't kill me! Sorry, ancestors! What do they teach you on the surface? You fight like a bleeding archdemon. Sweet bloody stone, look at them all! Jarvia said you've been asking about. Don't look at me like that. I got a kid. I got no other way to bring in coin. No! Jarvia will kill me if I tell you. I might as well die fighting.
Too easy.
Yes. Yes.
What's the password? Looks like we have a martyr, boys.
Yeah.
What's on your mind?
All right. Yes. Done. Yes.
Victory. We must strike.
I cannot be defeated.
Very well. I'm off. Going.
This part takes forever.
I will go into the...
Going.
Hurry.
Yes. Going. Now let's see, which one first? I'm off. Wipe them out quick.
Let us end this.
As you wish.
Let me out. I see you bear no love for Jarvia.
Please. Help me.
Going.
Thank you. We've been down here. It's been so long. My friend didn't make it. Just stopped eating one day and all for a stupid bet.
Attack!
I'm off. All right. Yes. At your service.
All right.
I'm off. Yes.
Hmm.
We must fight.
And I'm off. Yes. Yes.
As you wish.
All right. Off I go.
So, Harrowmont finally realized we're taking the city, yet he still can't be bothered to send his own men. Well, you pick the wrong side, stranger. It doesn't matter who's king, as long as there's a queen. You'll pay for their deaths 100 times over. Kill them! But leave the mouthy one alive. I have plans for him.
One first.
Very good.
Point me.
I'm off.
Here I am.
Going. Done.